My dad's lab was like a pharmacological candy store, so I started real young. Next thing I know, I'm blowing lines of voodoo powder off the back of a monkey's paw I bought in Calcutta. Now I'm all out of wishes.
I wasn't even allowed to wear long pants until I left for college. Is it any wonder I didn't lose my virginity until I was over 20?
So dumbass here is so freaked out by the mess, he forgets 20 years of detective training and actually picks up the shotgun with his bare hands. Well, I just instinctively reached out to stop him, of course, and so that's how both our sets of prints ended up on the murder weapon.
I tried to be good, I just can't help myself sometimes. When I see a giant robot, I just get so mad I want to beat them up. And then I want to burn them. Sometimes I want to burn the whole world.
I mean, I can't even get an erection now unless I'm tied to a chair with a time bomb taped to my chest.